held in one strand of DNA. So you have that information.
That's a big thing.
You might have a deeper connection than most, because I see a lot there.